On this episode of Rock Rods, we're taking you to Dirty Turtle Off-Road Park in Bedford, Kentucky for a $10,000 Rock Bouncer Bounty Hill.
The South has some of the baddest off-road vehicles in the nation, with some of the wildest drivers behind the wheel. Their make it or break it driving style packs out events all over the country. The hills are insane, and so is the carnage.
Dirty Turtle has some big events every year. They're located in Bedford, Kentucky. It's a great off-road park. They've done a lot of improvements to make this one of the best ones in Kentucky. And this time, it's the Birthday Bash event. It's one of their biggest ones of the year. And they've got $10,000 on a bounty hill for the buggies. So the fastest driver that makes it out the top of this hill is gonna go home with $10,000 cash.
Thank you.
Man, that was a good time. I don't know what was going on with that tree down there. I don't know if it was magnetic or what was happening, but some of the buggies were having the hardest time not hitting that tree. It had some good rollovers in that area, but in the end, Kyle Crouch came out on top. He was the fastest one up the hill in his bad donkey buggy, and he takes home the $10,000. So, hope you guys enjoyed this show. If you want to watch some older episodes, be sure to check them out over here in the corner. That's our full playlist, so you can catch up on all the older episodes of Rock Rods. And if you hadn't already, check out our online store, bustanuckle.com. You can get some new shirts, like this brand new Race It shirt we just came out with. We got them in this light blue color and a dark blue. And get hooked up with t-shirts, hats, all kinds of stuff. They're all right there on our website. And if you haven't already, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And as always, thanks for watching.